here, and really people can't believe it across the country how Portland has done this. The city took their porta potties?
Yeah.
Of all the injustices I've had! We're all praying for Scott Olsen in Oakland. Tear gas canister by the police there. He's still recovering, and we wish our best for him. And I think people, you can go to scottolson.org and send your wishes to him, whatever. I think that's going to be a nice thing to do. But he knows that this has happened and that he has the support of people across the country. So thank you for those who've already done that. And I see somebody with a ball cap. Was it Occupy Portland? Oh. Take this Castania flag back to Occupy Wall Street and fly it on Wall Street for you.